Wisconsin authorities are warning residents about weather conditions after more than 30 wildfires were reported throughout the state since yesterday morning. Much of the state is under a burn ban due to forecasts of low relative humidity, gusty winds, and above normal temperatures. Most of the fires have been reported in northern and central Wisconsin. Well,